Hey guys,
we're gonna put it off.
The Broadway deal.
And Jen, what are we seeing tonight?
Today we are seeing Back to Future.
The opening night Back to Future.
The opening night show of Back to Future on Broadway.
Yep.
And is Back to Future the musical?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm really hyped.
Roger Bott, Casey Likes.
I'm very excited to see this.
Roger Bott was in a couple of Disney Channel stuff, and
he was in Jesse, How to Build a Better Boy.
He was also in a series of Fortunate Friends on Netflix. Yeah.
And Casey Likes was also in the
Almost Famous
on Broadway.
Yeah, that was it.
And yeah, we're just very excited, and we'll get to you guys when you're on the car.
And we're gonna try to get some actors in our video.
Yeah, we'll definitely try to do that.
All right,
see you guys in the car.
All right, bye.
All right, guys, so we're in the car.
We're in the car now. Everyone say hi.
Hi.
And we're almost at the bridge.
Yep, we're almost at the bridge, yep.
And we'll record once we get near the bridge, or near the tunnel
to
get in.
Yeah, to get in.
But we'll also record some of the posters and billboards at New York once we're going into the tunnel.
Yeah,
all right. All right, so we'll see you guys soon.
See you guys up in New York.
All right, bye.
All right, guys. Okay, so we see the city, and we're about to get in the city.
Yep, and we're just going to show you stuff around.
Yeah, we're going to show you stuff around. Like, and if we see any billboards, we're going to take videos of billboards
and
show you.
Over there
is New York.
Oh, it's being blocked by Bob. There it is.
This is, yeah. If you guys saw it, that's New York.
So we will show you guys billboards and all that stuff going in the city.
Yeah.
All right, see you guys.
See you guys.
Can I get it?
There's Harry Potter over there, guys. If you can see it.
Coming up. It's good head now.
So, it's right over here, guys.
It's right there.
There. Now you guys can clearly see that
Harry Potter and the Cursed Child.
And we're gonna. Actually, let's just keep recording.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, so we accidentally cut off. But
yeah,
we
accidentally cut off. We're back. Let's see what we can see.
So right now we're just driving.
I have not seen Harry Potter yet.
Yeah, neither have I.
Yeah, me and John have not seen Harry Potter, so if you guys recommend it, comment down below.
Yeah. So there's a coffee shop over there. No, there's a coffee billboard.
It's a coffee billboard.
Injurylawyer.com. We will not be needing that. Currently.
Oh, we have some news about, so, it's official, we're seeing Wicked together.
Oh yeah, we are all seeing Wicked together, and it is in the Academy of Music, and I'm seeing it was me, Spence, Skye, and my sister Sammy.
Book of Mormon.
Book of Mormon, Lion King 2. You can, Book of Mormon right there. Oh, it changed. It literally just changed.
But there's Book of Mormon that's not changed.
Book of Mormon, you're getting closer to salvation. And there is a vodka ad.
Vodka ad of the video.
Crunch Fitness. And we're going.
We're going. And for the show, let's talk about who we're going to see in the show tonight.
So, all right, yes, I'm very excited to see Roger Bott and Casey Likes.
I'm excited to see Roger Bott and Casey Likes and all the other actors in the show tonight.
Yeah, and this is a very talented cast because they're just all just very talented and.
Roger Bott, last time was on Broadway, was Young Frankenstein, so I can't wait to see.
Yeah, that was a while ago, too.
Yeah.
Young Frankenstein hasn't been on Broadway since,
2000-something.
Yeah, 2000-something.
Yeah.
Oh, cool car.
Yeah.
So.
We'll see you guys when we get to New York.
All right, we'll see you guys.
20 years.
All right, guys, so we're back again.
Yeah, we see Wicked straight ahead.
Close up, Wicked.
I'm gonna get a photo of it because it says 20 years.
Oh yeah, celebrating 20 years on Broadway.
I got a photo of it.
So again, we'll see you guys in New York.
Bye bye.
See ya. Bye guys.
Okay, so we
just
made
landed
it to New York.
And again.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna show something on the TikTok because I noticed on the TikTok someone posted.
Yeah. So
Plus, aren't you scholar? What do you think he looks like?
Yeah. So, we're just going to stay on with you right now because we know you guys love the long videos.
Yeah, we know you guys love long videos. Yeah.
Sorry. Jeez.
So, we're going to do a walk. So, we're close and we're going to head over to Spamalot.
All right. Yeah, and Spamalot is coming back to Broadway.
Coming to Broadway. And I saw it back in D.C. and it was sure good.
Hopefully. So, where are we going?
We're gonna walk to Spamalot over there.
We're walking to Spamalot and last time at Sweeney
Todd. And the Broadway store too.
Yes, Broadway store.
Yeah.
So last time when we saw Sweeney Todd, Phantom was still up and
Phantom's closed.
It is now not up anymore.
We'll show you guys.
We'll show you that since you can't really see it.
So we'll see you guys across the street. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Alright guys, so we just spotted something. A trash can back looking to the musical. So and look what's across the street.
Spamalot.
So we'll see you guys across the street.
Okay,
guys.
Oh wait, Spamalot's right here, but first we're gonna head into the Broadway store.
Oh, yes. We will go in the Broadway store.
The Broadway store.
Guys.
What's the book? They have an MJ program.
They have a what?
An MJ program.
They have an MJ program, guys.
Can you play this?
Oh, and look what else they have, Spence. What do I see? What do I see, Spence?
Oh, Sweeney Todd.
Sweeney Todd, guys. So we're just gonna lean this right here for now. So I think Spencer's gonna pick up the MJ program and. Future. T-shirts, everybody. And yeah, I love New York. It's so fun. So we'll cut to when we're out of the store. So see you guys. All right, guys.
Okay, so we're walking near Spamalot.
And I'm so happy for this. Boom, guys.
Yeah.
It just changed his name. It just changed. Announcing the second coming of one of the greatest musicals on Broadway.
Spamalot. I saw it at the Kennedy Center. Back in May, there's a vlog for it. Well, yeah. There's gonna be a vlog for it on my channel. Oh my god, New York.
Guys. Sadly, that is the Majestic. Ankle jump.
And it goes to Funny Girl ad.
Funny Girl ad. And Summer Girl Hot up there.
And Summer Girl Hot's right over there.
And Neil Diamond, Beautiful Noise is right there too.
The Cottage.
Hadestown, we are gonna be seeing that next year.
Yeah, in March.
So no, it's April. So stay tuned for that vlog. And
stay tuned for that vlog.
Some Like It Hot is also over there. Oh.
Cottage.
The Cottage.
Some of that.
Eric McCormick.
We're going to cross over here on the high.
Somebody dropped the keeper.
Keeper Allen.
Yeah. And here is Some Like It Hot, guys.
I saw Some Like It Hot. It was a really good show.
Yeah, I'll go on this side.
I saw Some Like It Hot. It was really good.
Yeah.
They haven't seen deserve that Tony.
Yes.
I
would love to see them, so we're going to cross real quick.
And it's going to national tour next year, so if you might come to our town.
And what else is coming next year? Sweeney Todd.
We don't know that.
Are we going? Oh, no, that's not coming next year. It's going on tour now.
Yeah, 2025.
2025 is going on tour.
Even Back in the Future is going on tour.
And this is...
I'm going to show you all the posters right here.
So we know you guys love the long vlogs, so we're just going to make this...
Yeah, and here's all the posters.
We're just going to keep doing this.
I see Back to the Future.
Back to the Future.
Next to us?
Sure, Back to the Future is coming up, guys. One more time.
Wait. Coming before us.
Sweeney Todd. Back to the Future, everybody. And Angelique closed, right?
No, it's still open.
It's open, but it's closing like next week, right? Oh, Merrily. Merrily, roll along.
I've seen that film. Merrily, roll along.
And the famous juniors.
And we're gonna walk across to Sweeney Todd.
Sweeney Todd is at the Lunfontein still. Kimberly Akimbo. So we're gonna cross again.
Yeah.
And guys. Oh, boom.
Oh, and there's the Britney Spears musical.
The Britney Spears musical. Is that the music box?
No, it's not.
Oh, no, right.
The Marquee.
Marquee. The Jonas, yeah, the Jonas Brothers performed at the Marquee, too.
Yeah. No.
Oh, thank you. All right, now we're going across the street to the Longfontaine.
And me and Joe love Free Talk.
I love it. We both love it.
It was the Britney Spears musical.
Britney Spears. We both love Sweeney Todd. Sweeney Todd's super fans. If you
Josh must. Norman was amazing.
Yeah, Gay Matarazzo as well. And we are coming up on it right here.
And tomorrow on iTunes drops the song Where's Pies in London drops.
Oh yeah, Where's Pies in London. And we are coming up on So We Need Talk.
Oh.
We gotta go this way.
Pause.
And speaking of, not speaking of anything, Hamilton.
Hamilton. Which we love Hamilton.
I saw Hamilton back in 2018, November of 2018.
I saw it 7 times.
On Broadway, how many times did you see it?
2.
And 5 times in Philly. No, well, 4 times in Philly and once in Washington, right?
Yeah. But yeah. I love Hamilton. I keep going back to Hamilton.
So maybe later we'll show you guys the Sweeney Todd, Longfontaine.
Yeah.
But I showed you a little quick.
Oh, we're going to walk past this. Yeah.
Yeah. And we're going to record after we get out of here.
Bye.
All right, guys, so we're eating pizza. I forget what this place is called, but
yeah.
It's pretty good.
Jerry, welcome.
Oh, thanks. And we'll just show you guys wherever we're going next. So, bye. We're at Sweeney Todd.
Look.
And if you could see behind it,
it
says The Little Mermaid. That's where it was at the Longfontaine.
Yeah.
So, right behind it, right here.
Let's go to Zito.
And we'll walk with you guys while we're walking, I guess. So I'll go on this side.
Let's go. Bye.
Wait. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it says Back to the Future. So we'll get to you when we're there, I guess. Bye.
Bye.
Guys, so the line actually wraps around the block.
Yeah.
So we are in the store. This store is really cool, actually. They have mugs.
This one?
Yeah.
They have shirts.
Grab it.
They have tote bags. I'm going to pick up a hat. Spencer's going to pick up a shirt. So we'll see you guys when we're in the line. Bye.
Bye. Look out for the line.
There's the passport and the tickets right here.
We'll see you guys inside.
Wait, we got bags. I got a hat. You got a shirt.
See you guys inside.
So we'll see you guys at the seats.
Bye.
I just wanted to show you the shop and that's it. Bye.
Hello guys, the mid in theater. It's opening night.
It's opening night playbills, and I'm super hyped here.
Me too.
We'll show you your stage in a second, and our seats are pretty decent.
Yeah.
And I'm very, very happy to be back at the Winter Garden Theater. Last show I saw here was Beetlejuice.
Last show I saw here was this.
And the last show I saw before that was School of Rock, here.
Enough with that.
And we're just doing that. So we'll show you our view right now.
What?
Here is our view. And wait, just so you guys get the photo, we're just gonna show you this. And boom, this whole theater is lit up just like Back to the Future. It's all futuristic.
Futuristic?
And the stage.
The
stage is great. And we both got tote bags.
Yeah. See you guys at intermission.
Bye.
Alright,
guys.
It's intermission. Jeff, what do you think of Back to the Future?
I thought it was phenomenal. This was one of the best musicals I've probably seen.
It's intermission.
It is intermission right now.
Like, the stuff they do with the car is so cool.
The car, the special effects was crazy.
The Bot is amazing. Casey Likes is amazing.
Yes. Casey Likes is definitely outperformed. Yeah. And I really thought that.
Well, I saw him at Almost Famous on Broadway.
Yeah, he did. And he is just phenomenal. I would definitely see the show again.
Yeah.
But this is only intermission and there's more stuff to come. Yeah. So we'll see you guys after at the stage door.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye, guys. Bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight is our official opening night. Thank you for all the fans that have come from the US, from the UK, and all around the world. Thank you. We love your support, and please keep supporting us. And please keep supporting Broadway. Go see another Broadway show as well. Pleasure to introduce the creator, book writer, Mr. Bob Gale. With listening to all his music, Mr. Huey Lewis. Genius, Tony Award winning director, Mr. John Rando.
Huey, I understand you want to have, you want to say a few words?
Yeah, thank you, Bob. I would like to say,
thank you, thanks very much. Thanks so much. I want to say, this is Bob's story, and I'm just glad that he chose me to help him tell it, and I think Alan probably feels the same way. And you know, I live in Montana, and we worry about the environment a lot out there. I worry about the environment a lot, and I've just come from a conference in Western Montana, and you know, things are pretty tough on the planet right now. We have a lot of problems in this world, and isn't it great to forget them for 2.5 hours? I also want to say that, in my opinion, musical theater, because it's the most demanding, it's also the most rewarding artistic expression. Every one of the people in this cast, all of these actors, they're all triple threats. They can sing, they can dance, they can act. So I congratulate you folks, you audience, for appreciating that, for understanding that, and for supporting musical theater. Thanks very much.
I have greetings tonight with great love and appreciation for this magnificent cast, magnificent crew, magnificent orchestra. Yeah! And magnificent audience. From Glenn Ballard. Glenn unfortunately wasn't able to be here with us tonight. He's fine, but he wasn't able to be here for this incredible night. But he was certainly here with us, and his artistry and brilliance in every song we heard tonight. So, I was born two blocks from here on 9th and 52nd in 1950. And 2 days before that, there was a show that opened here in the Winter Garden. And the title of the show was Great to Be Alive. And I think it might have been a kind of omen, especially for me, because after a night like this with all of these amazing people, all of you, all I can say is it's great to be alive. Yeah.
dream of turning Back to the Future into a Broadway musical took root in an office in California in February 2006. There were four of us. Bob Zemeckis, who couldn't be here tonight. Glenn Ballard, as you know, couldn't be here. Al, and yours truly. And it was our dream to figure out how we could musicalize Back to the Future and make it into a show that would appeal to all ages, all generations, and all cultures, and at the same time, stand on its own. Well, with a lot of help from a lot of very talented people, led by producer Colin Ingram and our director, John Rando. Seventeen years later, we realized that dream, and we're here tonight. The struggle to realize any dream, big or small, is beautifully expressed in our show in the song For the Dreamers. And that's when Doc says, I know what it's like to be misunderstood. I know what it's like to be told you're no good, but I couldn't give up. No, I never would. So with that, I dedicate this show, we dedicate this show to all the dreamers out there. That would be all of you. Please keep dreaming, believe in your dreams, nurture your dreams, never give up on your dreams, because the world and the future will be better for it. Thank you very much. Thanks for being here. Good night, everybody.
Bob Gale, everybody was here tonight, yeah. And it was just phenomenal.
Yeah.
I really loved it. Here's the stage door.
Yeah.
And it was just great.
We can get something from back to
you. Yep. All right.
All right. Bye.
Bye. Everybody.
Bye!
We're here. Goodbye.
You're
saying
your Hackman.
Yeah. Hackman playing Biff. Come see Back to the Future.
Yep. Yep. Better come see it.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. We are here with the actor who played George McFly, and he was phenomenal.
Thank you very much. Appreciate that.
Thank you. All right, guys. We're here with the principal.
Oh, amazing. Are you a slacker? Who's a slacker? Who's this for? Who's the slacker? Whoever the slacker is on the other end of this phone, shape up.
Thank you. Hi, guys. We're here with Casey Likes, and he played Marty McFly in Back to the Future on Broadway.
Yes, sir. Thanks for coming, man. Appreciate it.
I'm Casey.
All right, guys.
Back to the Future ended. Yeah, what do you think about it? Let's do it.
Oh, yeah. So, guys, we have to show you something first. They just put this up. Boom, what is that? Spence? Pearly Victorious. Leslie Odom Jr.'s new musical is going to be in.
I'm out with you.
Oh.
Now, Jen, what do you think about the feature?
It was great. Really great.
Good interesting show.
I loved Casey Like it. Tracy Likes.
Yeah, he was amazing.
Roger Bart was also phenomenal.
Roger Bart was also amazing as yeah. Doc. Biff was amazing tonight.
Yes. And George McFly.
And George,
actor.
Yeah.
He was great.
He was good. Hugh Coles. His name was Hugh Coles. And he originated the role in London. So.
Yes, he did. So we got our playbill signed.
Playbill signed.
And I got my little hat signed by a couple people.
Yeah.
So, and we're going to do something. We're going to end it in New York City.
Yeah.
We've never done this before.
For the first time, yeah.
We're right behind Juniors.
So here's Juniors.
And
Tootsie Valley.
Wait, what? We'll just show you this. Sweetie Todd and
Early Victorious.
We love Sweeney Todd.
We love, 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 love Sweeney Todd. And we're going to end it in front of Back to the Future.
We are going to end it in front of Back to the Future.
So, stay tuned.
Stay tuned. And for our next show is The Lion King.
We're seeing The Lion King next. And yeah, after that...
So we're going to jump over to the fourth of the Lion King.
Yep. All right, guys. We'll see you on the next one.
See you next one.
Bye.
Bye.